Okay.
Is this hand warmers or no?
No. Is it? Okay, cool. Alright, anyways, we're going into this. Alright, it's forward tilted. Grab and Nifidora was trying to go for something, but it doesn't pan out. Hold on a sec. Maybe we should switch to swap these. Alright. Oh, it goes deep for an air, but game one. Looks like Nifidora has a taunt button map to something. Alright, Fortil takes it. Character change here. Or no, maybe not. Just a different stage. Forward tilt quite well. Tries to reach with another back air, but doesn't quite get it. Oh, and is that... Okay, still manages to get back. That was looking really sketchy there. Alright, and down smash by Wolf. That'll take where it stops. Huh. Alright, up air will do that, though. Thank you. right, manages to snag the ledge. Good stuff by Dawson. Oh, gets him with the glitch. Oh my. Alright, still manages to get back. Alright. Seems like, yeah, whenever Wario makes a deep run like this, we always manage to see that glitch kind of take its, come out and take its toll on somebody, or claim a victim, which more appropriately. Oh no, okay, oh, that was a little close. Looks like Dawson was about to get pineapple. Oh. Tries air dodge into onto stage, I think, but wasn't close enough. Oh, okay, tries to beat out the Wolf Buffy with side B, but that won't work. With a bit of a leak here, tries to reach in for the bite, but oh. Alright, shine, I guess the shine. Oh, I guess pineapple. Back throw? Okay. Trying to tech chase, but Thrower matches him to break out. Oh. Oh, gets him, wow. The down smash, but managed to roll out. Okay, so okay, just gets him trapped on the platform. Oh, forward tilt. That'll do it. I'm back here, yeah. Alright, even game. What is this? Why is Wario's up tilt so good? And it's not. Oh, he gets far down. Alright. What the fuck was that DI? So for future reference, if you ever get hit by both down smash, DI it up if you can. Which may, you'll have a slightly higher chance of surviving. Alright, back row? Okay. Oh! Oh my god, the glitch! The glitch! Oh my god. So obnoxious. Oh. Oh, I might have been able to side B there, but is able to clip him with a, tries to clip him with the forward smash instead. Oh, back air, a good DI by Gorlord. Oh, did he? Oh no, he still has the lock. Oh. Oh, he's probably gonna get farted on. He's waiting. Oh, yeah. Oh, wow, he's got hit by the wrong hitbox. Oh, down smash, yeah. Alright. But, Burrow just needs to get a solid hit on Wolf, and that should be it. Oh, not quite. Alright, back here will do it, yeah. So maybe we're opting for the Donkey Kong here. Yeah, and the down air will do it. Oh, it doesn't quite get. Yeah, he's getting the grabs, but like, yeah, the thing is, if he ever gets a grab, he needs to capitalize off them hard, and like not miss those up airs. Okay. Oh, I guess I'm again with a bite. Oh, Sabi's into him. Oh, okay, gets him with the meteor hitbox. What the hell is this? Alright, so Dawson has decided that forward throw is the move he wants to be using here. Yeah, alright, good read. I have no clue what's going on. This is really confusing. Alright. Okay. Alright. That was our winner's finals.